long time. Like, I really think you're a little lost, okay? You're so beautiful. Okay. Well, can I call for you? Look, I'm sorry. This is not really my weekend plan, okay? I have to do a walkthrough to make sure that Craig doesn't bring anything during his weekends. And then I have to drink so much white wine, and I really want this to happen without a very confused woman I don't know trying to give me a hug.
Laurel.
That's not my name.
Laurel.
That's not my name. Get out of here, Lee. I mean,
yes, don't do this. Don't do this. Don't.
Okay. Tell me your name.
Why can't you just call me Mom?
Shit.
What is it?
I got an idea.
What are you doing, looking through my purse?
How about I call you Juliana? How's that?
Well, I think that's a little weird.
Good, I'll contact my mother. Yes, hi. Yeah, I'm calling about Juliana Hogan. Yes, she's here. She's in my house. And you are? Oh. No wonder you must be worried. Yes, she's all right. She's, wow, really thirsty. Yes, I am. On the Cape. Yeah, that's my address. Open. Good. It's a very wonderful house. Nothing bad happened to me.
Then why didn't you come back?
Because everything that happened to me was so wonderful.
And can you tell me that wherever you are, you're happy?
Oh, I'm so happy. I have such a wonderful life, Mom.